441. In matters of political parties, whether the dog eats the pig or the pig eats the dog, I am completely careless. Henrik, Johan, Ibsen, 1828-1906, Norwegian playwright. 442. What confers authority on a person is their adequacy with the truth. Manuel, Ocampo, Ponce, 2018. Mexican philosopher. 443. Against stupidity, even the gods fight in vain. Johann Wolfgang Goethe, 1749-1832, German poet. 444. If we have guns in front of Congress and shoot at will, they will run to grab the sacks of the treasury and shout, "Not without my money." J. M. Mora, 1968. Spanish author. 445. When the struggle between factions is intense, the politician is interested, not by all the people, but by the sector to which he belongs. The others are, in his opinion, foreigners, enemies, even pirates. Thomas Macaulay, 1800-1859, British poet. 446. In other words, defending democracy implies destroying the independence of thought. George Orwell, 1903-1950, British writer. 447. Democracy is the suspect that more than half of the people are right more than half the time. Elwin Brooks White, 1899-1985, American writer. 448. If you have to choose between sacrificing the economy or democracy, you have to sacrifice democracy. Carlos Fernandez Liria, 1959. Spanish writer. 449. The human being is individually intelligent and collectively foolish. Anonymous. 450. Freedom without truth is an attempt to justify the rule of the strongest over the weak. Manuel Ocampo Ponce, 2018. Mexican philosopher.